I'm James Hankins, and this is The Prettiest One in 15 seconds. Caitlin Summers finds herself alone in a deserted parking lot in the dead of night. She's got blood on her clothes, and she's holding a bag containing a gun and half a dozen prosthetic hands. She has no idea how she got there, or any memory of the last 7 months, in fact. So begins my thriller, The Prettiest One.